The dye aniline black is formed by the oxidation of aniline with potassium dichromate in sulfuric acid solution. Therefore, the aniline is first diluted and mixed with water and acidified with sulfuric acid. Afterwards, potassium dichromate is added and the mixture is shaken. The color changes from orange and green up to the aniline black. This dye is still used today for the coloration of black leather shoes and black jeans.